Right now, coming through the Duluth Ship Canal, we have the Joseph L. Block. Herbert C. Jackson coming to the Duluth Ship Canal. The Herbert C. Jackson was built in 1959 by the Great Lakes Engineering Works of River Road, Michigan.
With 1,000 horsepower bow and turn thrusters to aid her maneuverability in port. Herbert C. Jackson is leaving empty today. If you see any crew on board, make sure to give her a big wave and wish her a safe trip. Today, she is on her way to Silver Bay to load iron ore pellets at North Shore Market. The Jackson has 19 hatches on her deck, which open into four cargo holes located below deck. Each hatch, the rig measures 48 by 11 feet. She has a maximum carrying capacity of 24,800. Above her deck is a 250-foot self-unloading boom, which allows her to unload